It's your favorite funny motherfucker, Joel Best. How the fuck y'all doing?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah. Like, I was reading the Chronicle, and it's about this kid. He's 10 years old, and he gets fucking bullied so bad to the point where he's hospitalized. And because he wouldn't fight his bully back. And he said he wouldn't fight him back, and I quote, because it was not the Jedi way. And I'm sitting there reading the article, and I'm just like, I'm fucking devastated. He hit me in my soul spot. And I was like, damn, this kid, he's got it all fucking wrong. I would have whooped his ass too. I would have fucking fucked him up. Because here's why. 90% of fucking Star Wars is fucking fighting. It's just crazy. I'm like, what the fuck? You don't buy a lightsaber to make peace. Hey, how you doing, Steve? Yeah, it's so great to meet you. Yeah, like, you're not having a conversation. You buy a lightsaber to beat the shit out of your friends. It's about the Jedi's as a team rolling together as a squad, as a fucking unit, beating the shit out of people who mess with them. And you say it's not the Jedi way? What fucking movie are you watching? Not the same one I'm watching. And it's fucking and why would you ever tell that to a bully? I'm not gonna fight you instead of the Jedi way. You're gonna get fucked up. Because one, a bully already doesn't care because he's a fucking bully. Duh. But two, you're gonna give him the chance to go scot-free? If I'm stealing some shit out of a 7-Eleven, and like all of a sudden the fucking cashier's like, sir, I know you want the 15 honey pots and you wanna walk out of the door without paying for them, but I really need you to put those down. I'm not going to call the police and I'm not going to stop you in any way because that is not the Jedi way. But I am going to strongly encourage you to put the honey pots down. I'm gonna run out the fucking store. I'm gonna take that chance 10 times out of 10. But yeah, these kids are being just fucking misguided, man. We gotta train them up.